A man in Spain has been given a record 8 months in prison for killing his horse. Eugeni Sanchez was convicted of beating his horse, Sorky das Pont, after the animal failed to win a race. He has the right of appeal. Animal rights activists say it's the first time an animal abuser has been given a potential jail sentence.